Okay, everyone, it's day two of the epic Orlando vacation trip extravaganza. We spent 14 hours yesterday at Epcot. It's 7:30 a.m. the next day. My lens is fogging up, but it works, I feel, because we're about to enter Animal Kingdom! And we're super excited because neither one of us have ever been to this park. And I can't remember the last time I was at a park that I had never been to before. It's been a long time. So let's get through these gates. It just opened for us. It's 7:41. It opened at 7:30. We're staying at a resort. I'm very excited. Let's go see some animals. Welcome to Jurassic Park. No, welcome to Animal Kingdom. It looks like I am in Jurassic Park though. Look at my foggy lens.
Oh man.
Day two, let's go. Dude, like Lion King's playing. Yeah, I can already see it's so plush in there. They're playing Circle of Life. This is everything I am living. These people got turned away because they're not resort guests. But guess who is a resort guest? We are.
Yeah, that's green.
Woohoo! Animal Kingdom, baby! Okay, we gotta go find the safari. So, we got in, early entry. We asked the nice person how to get to the safari, because that's where we're going first, but holy cow, I'm already like in love with this park. This is just the opening little area, and look at it. We're headed to Africa. Safari opens at 8. We're gonna be on one of the first ones out, I think. Oh, this is so cool. The music, everything. I love it. Oh, there's the tree, yo. Carly, there's the tree.
Now, old copies are often mistaken for zebras, but they're actually relatives to giraffes. They have very similar bone structure and they share long prehensile tongues. Here on the left are going to be African painted dogs.
Oh, dogs. They look
They'll
like hyenas.
In large groups of 5 to 15 at a time. And they'll often have an alpha male and alpha female who are the main. Now, my friends here are going to be Ankole cattle with massive horns. They reach about 6 feet in length, and they look heavy or mighty, but they're in some upper movement within an hour after birth to protect themselves from predators. Now, predators are aware that adult giraffes have extremely powerful kicks. They have a pretty good reputation for that.
Oh my God,
so predators will often
giraffes.
Avoid them when they're out on the move because the giraffes intimidate them.
He's going to get food.
If you watch that guy, you might be able to catch that long prehensile tongue in action. We're going to see if we can. He was just using it, I swear. But here's some more up-close looks at wildebeest. While I mentioned they help for more vegetation to grow, these guys eat so much vegetation themselves, they help stop the spread of wildfires.
Yeah, the females see something. Ooh,
look at them go.
Oh, they're playing.
they're playing with each other. Now, these guys, they're usually resting. They'll rest for about 16 to 20 hours a day because they're nighttime.
Oh my God, look at them playing. Like kittens.
But they also don't have many sweat glands, so it helps them be inactive while it's hot outside.
So majestic.
Now, a group of lions is called a pride.
I don't know if I'll be able to film because water just went down the wrong pipe, but we just got off of Kilimanjaro Safaris and we went on it first thing we got over here. I'm still with the water. We got over here with the early hours access, 7:30 a.m. We hightailed it. Literally, we hauled butt through the entire park. We're going to double back now and go look at everything. But we got on one of the first safaris out, and oh my goodness gracious, get here early and get out on one of the first ones if you can. because we saw all the animals. Giraffes, hippopotamuses, we saw everything. So it was amazing. Look at where I'm standing right now. What an amazing start to the day. Animal Kingdom, I already love you. We're gonna double back now and go check out the entire park. But yeah, Kilimanjaro Safaris, first thing in the morning. Do it, you won't regret it. All the animals were out. We even saw lions playing with each other. It was too cute. Let me recover from my water incident and continue through the park. All right, we're headed to the Gorilla Falls Exploration Trail School and Sanctuary. Gorilla Valley.
Yeah.
Don't eat those bananas, yo. This is cool. They really lean into the endangered animal rehab aspect of everything. But at the same time, it's Disney, so it's like mega themed. Oh yeah, I see it. Woo! They're so pretty. Woo! Woo! They're just flying everywhere. Like legit in the jungle now.
This bridge.
It's moving.
Yes,
it's suspension bridge. This habitat is like unbelievably awesome. Bye, Africa. We're coming to you, Pandora. Ooh, via another wooden bridge. Thank you.
18.
Found an oasis from the heat in the, what was it, 63% humidity, 67% humidity, and that oasis is called the Nomad Lounge, and I don't care what the food and drinks taste like, but I do think they're going to be really good. This is my new absolute favorite place in Animal Kingdom. Here come our drinks. Wowzers, that's big. Holy guacamole. I was not expecting that.
Everybody in the back to do this dance with us too. It's simple. Last kiss.